great ally is the Force, and a powerful ally it is. Life creates it, makes it grow. Its energy surrounds us and binds us. Luminous beings are we, not this crude matter. You must feel the Force around you. Here, between you, me, the tree, the rock, everywhere. Yes, even between the land and the ship.
One of the most remarkable qualities in film, even those blockbuster multi-million dollar franchises, are in those quiet moments. How when protagonists, ranging from superheroes to gangsters to cowboys to space monks, there exists a quality of self-reflection, spiritual growth, and awareness of the transcendent, that to become great, these characters have to not only become outwardly strong, but fortified in their internal selves, especially through defeat and hardship. This is especially true for the Star Wars universe, which is notable for borrowing much of its Jedi philosophy from Eastern traditions. It is a normal enterprise to hear of child therapists, educators, teachers, and even parents using these films, this art, to link moral development, character building, a focus on present moment cognizance, and clear depictions of right and wrong, with children who possess in themselves a much higher capacity to imagine, dream, and connect with a larger self. What do children really project onto the tapestry of myths and characters in this world and many other worlds? A territory we have relegated to religious institutions, which unfortunately often too lack the imagination to link spiritual growth with acceptance, meaning, non-judgment, and inner love. So in what direction can children look towards to satisfy their own natural spiritual needs? I have always felt in my work that adults can stand much to gain by sometimes listening, that these films, this art, speaks to children first and foremost for a reason, that in them is a much purer and clearer understanding of a deeper connection with the transcendent.
Truly wonderful the mind of a child is. The Padawan is right. Go to the center of gravity's pull and find your planet. You will